two models of creativity, one toxic, the other liberating. The first is the coal mine model. This is the model where you believe that you are full of songs, ideas, poems, dances, movies, whatever it is, and that you are also a miner that has to mine your own coal mine and turn all of this possibility into finished products to sell on the market. And so you are a miner made of coal and you dig yourself into a hole. Toxic. Wind chime, the second model. This model says you are not full of ideas. You are not a mine that needs to be excavated. Rather, you are music. You are thought. You are dance. And what this means is that you are not excavating things. You are figuring out ways to tune in. So think of yourself as a wind chime full of however many hundreds or thousands of these clanking things in the wind, okay? Well, you are that. Then there is the wind. There is breeze that passes through you. This is just everyday life. Sometimes the wind blows strong, sometimes it doesn't blow at all, so there's a chance element to it. But it rattles around all of these sort of, you know, chiming batons that are you. But then there's a third element, which is recognition. This is, I don't know, your mind, your spirit, your soul, which is hearing that cacophony of tinkle, 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 and hearing individual melodies and lines inside that cacophony. Someone else might just see 100 notes on the page, but your eye picks up a melody and you hear it. The fourth, though, is labor. That if you hear this melody and then just do nothing and let it pass, well, that's fine, but it doesn't become a song in the world. It doesn't become a dance. It doesn't become a book. It doesn't become a film, whatever it might be. So there is the labor of sitting down, thinking of the melody line that you just heard inside your own wind chime as wind passed through it, and then taking the time to take note of it, which of course is labor. It's a respect for oneself. And then it becomes something in the world. Now notice, the job here of listening to the wind pass through yourself, this music that is you, is not about harnessing yourself or excavating yourself or mining yourself. It doesn't have this toxic industrial idea. It is rather that you are music. And so that means that you need to take time to take care of yourself, because if you, your body, your whole self is your thought, are your books, are your dances, are your films, then eating well, sleeping well, taking care of yourself,